Something dangerous, potentially deadly, in the water. It's the Portuguese Man of War. They have been spotted on Sullivan's Island and Folly Beach. Officials warning you to be alert. News 2 Sophia Arizosa tells us what to look for.
It's gorgeous. I mean, a little windy and the tide's way up, but it's just gorgeous.
Diana Lund and her husband Jim walk the shore of Sullivan's Island often.
At least once a week.
But today they came across something unusual.
We saw one on the beach down here. It's a little baby one, about that big.
A Portuguese man-o-war.
If you see one on shore, don't go in the water. It's not worth it.
Often confused for a jellyfish.
They're very different than the traditional jellyfish everyone's used to.
The organism packs a powerful sting.
It probably has the most potent sting of all the species of jelly we have locally.
Biologist Shannon Howard says the weather has brought them closer to shore.
Normally, open ocean animals, and they'll blow in with a heavy current or a heavy wind, they'll come in.
Washing up on Sullivan's Island and Folly Beach.
Be careful when you're out here.
Officials warning beachgoers to stay on the lookout.
You'll see a balloon or a float that's blue or pink or purple at the surface of the water. Their tentacles are very long, averaging 8 to 30, even up to 165 feet. It really varies.
If you see one, keep a safe distance.
But you definitely don't ever want to touch one.
Even if you're on land.
Because they can still sting you after they wash ashore.
If you do get stung,
it'll leave a red mark. You'll know where it's at.
Act quickly.
There has been new research that just came out stating that vinegar is the best thing to do to deactivate the tentacles. So if you have vinegar, use that. If you don't, by any other means you can, try to remove the tentacles without touching them.
Once you do get rid of the tentacles, you're going to have pain. She recommends using a hot compress for a minimum of 45 minutes. Some people can have a more serious reaction to the sting, so Sullivan's Island Police Department is asking you to call 911 if you do get stung. Reporting in studio tonight, Sophia Arizosa, News 2.